got everything packed up for the Destin, Florida trip. The three bros going on the trip to Florida during all this craziness. Just woke up. It is actually 3:30, almost 4 o'clock. Got James over there on his phone waiting for Cody to pick us up. All right, meet you in the truck. Guy in the truck.
Vlogging everything.
Yeah, vlogging.
What's the satellite? Yeah, whenever you buy these trucks, you buy a brand new satellite too.
Starting yeah, but I also slept before that.
I had to do the filming for you.
To Destin.
Wild hair, don't care.
Don't care, don't care. How you feeling, bro?
Sexy as fuck.
Yeah. About to unpack and get all settled. So, till next time.
Nice.
See you around. Let me take this ND filter off. I use it outside because it is bright as can be. And if you don't know, these are pretty much like sunglasses for your lens. So, I'm using it a lot because it is very, very bright outside. We're fixing to go to the grocery store, get some food for the fridge for the whole week, and begin this vacation. So, see you later on in the day, or maybe tomorrow. Probably rest up, but yeah, want to try and enjoy tonight because I am super tired and we're about to head out. So, yeah, just got back to the grocery store. Got one dish that I'll be cooking sometime this week. Famous gnocchi, mushroom, vegetarian kind of dish. And then I got like some burka stuff for the avocado toast and poached egg and some blueberries. And then Cody got some oatmeal that'll seal the deal on breakfast and some bananas. And this would be for the avocado toast I need. Can't forget Michelob Ultra Gold. Got that for the beach. So yeah, I learned a lesson. Spray a lot, and I had 50 SPF, whatever you want to call it, and yeah, I got like Farmer's tan, I guess you could say. I need to protect my shoulders and even this out. We're getting ready and going out to eat. Meet you at dinner, show you what I got. I am craving seafood. Lots of it. But yeah, peace.
Alright.
Late.
Just want to sleep, that and I'm broke. You should link my PayPal, help a brother out.
And GoFundMe right now. That is a wrap for day one at the beach, and see y'all tomorrow.
Peace
out.
Down the street with my big hoe, Yahoo in my hand, and big cup of Joe. Yo, 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 what's up, yo? I can rhyme, not really.
Just got back from the beach, hopefully you like the B-row. I am about to cook some breakfast. Me and my brother Cody about to carb up, go to the gym, work out, and probably take you through the workout. Just like a little bit, very quick. Maybe. I don't know if I want to bring my camera to the gym. I just want to probably enjoy the workout at the beach. So, cooking breakfast, show you what that is, and yeah, it's going to be epic. Delicious. Freaking.
Yeah, the hot air.
About to sit down, eat it real quick, and then head to the gym. So,
maybe see you at the gym, maybe not. We'll see. Just last week you called me. The way you're talking is
takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping, as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now.
Just got back from the beach. We are all hungry. About to fix something up for lunch. It's around noonish, around 2. I don't know what time it is. It's in the evening. But if you can't tell, I got my suntan going on in the wrong spots. I got like farmer tan right there. Being in the sun makes you very hungry and very sleepy. But tonight, I think we are definitely getting pizza and we are getting ice cream for dessert tonight. And that will probably be the majority of the rest of the today. I am tired and worn out from paddleboarding. So until next time, see you around.
Grimaldi's.
We came here last year and did like a wine pairing with some pizza, and that was the first time I had wine with pizza. And James,
this is your first time to pop your cherry with pizza here in Destin.
I made pizza before.
Not in Destin. You have?
Just not here.
Oh, yeah, just not here. So
we're doing that
now. And we're about to dig into 12-inch pizzas.
Cody got a dong. James got a
dong.
They both got dongs. And I got a prosciutto arugula. So we'll show you what they look like.
He had to get a to-go box because he couldn't finish his 12-inch dong.
Brownie.
Oh yeah.
Really good.
Yeah.
I am red as hell.
Just got home from dinner, pizza, and hanging out with the bros. Going to pretty much relax for the rest of the night and just hang out. So I'm going to end this day right here and pick up tomorrow. So see ya tomorrow.